Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 fourth question. Before going to the video, those are already subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also. Now we are going to see the sum. They have given a rectangular sheet of length 12 1 by 2 cm and breadth 10 2 by 3 cm. They ask us to find perimeter of this rectangular sheet. So length is given as 12 1 by 2 cm. We have to convert into improper fraction. So 12 into 2 plus 1 divided by 2. 12 2s are 24. 24 plus 1 is equal to 25 divided by 2 cm. In the same way, breadth is equal to 10 2 by 3 cm. We have to convert into improper. So whole part into denominator, 10 into 3 plus numerator 2 divided by the denominator 3 is equal to 10 3s are 30. 30 plus 2 is equal to 32 divided by 3 cm. Now we are going to find perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus D is equal to 2 within bracket L value is equal to 25 divided by 2 plus breadth is equal to 32 divided by 3. We have to find LCM, common denominator we should get. So 2 into, we are going to multiply this 2 by 3 by 3. 25 divided by 2 into 3 by 3 plus 32 divided by 3 into 2 by 2. So we will get the same denominator is equal to 2 within bracket. 2 3s are 6, 3 2s are 6. So common denominator 6. 5 3s are 15. Remaining 1, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7, 75 plus 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6 is equal to, now you can simplify also, 2 into 5 plus 4 is equal to 9, 6 plus 7 is equal to 13 divided by 6. Now you can simplify, 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6, and if it is possible you can divide this 139 also. If you are dividing 139 by 3 is equal to, in 13 we have 4 3s are 12, remaining 1 is there. In 19, 6 3s are 19, remaining 1. So 46 divided by 3 centimeter is the perimeter of this rectangular sheet. Therefore the perimeter of a rectangular sheet is equal to 46 1 by 3 centimeter. Thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also. Thank you.